The heavy footsteps of ogres awaken you from your rest. You quickly grab for your weapon, hoping that they haven't seen you yet. I believe they've seen us.
Me will crush you! Crush you to goo!
Oh boy. Oh wait, she's leveling up. Alright, I guess we'll level her up. She gets additional level 2 and 3 spells, sweet. Alright, good is done. Now can we just select you? Didn't wanna... Just wanted to select you like that. Those things.
Butt kicking for goodness!
You point, I punch.
I figured this one was almost dead. Now he's dead. Oh, a scroll of no alignment. I don't think morning stars go for very much.
Smash your face!
Ha ha. We will smash your face. Hammer smashed face. Or morning starred smashed face. What else do I have? I'm gonna reach into my bag of tricks here. Oh. I didn't get to use it? Was it blinded? Oh, I blinded it, I think. Yeah. I think. Well, it took 6 magic damage from me and was blinded, I guess, from me. Alright. A horn coral gem. Horn coral, which is also called night coral, is a deep black coral similar to angel skin, save for its solid color. It's incredibly difficult to work with.
Tread lightly. You must show respect in nature's house.
I'm in inventory. How are you talking? It is incredibly difficult to work with and is used in jewelry as a polished twig or a branch of material or is cut cabochon. Technically, yeah, I'm not in inventory. I'm in this.
Fine.
Right. I think we were treading lightly.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Alright, let's start arranging stuff here. Spell magic. Do I know that? I think the spell magic is a level 1 spell. And then we've got, what, no alignment? It's probably a level 1 spell. Showing the grammatical word. Yeah, I don't think I know either of those. Level 2. Level 3. And yes, I save scum for writing spells. It's not as bad in this game as it is in Amberstar and some other games, but... yeah. Homie, don't play that. Copied. Good. Oh, I can't move that, which is annoying. Yeah, put that there. I want to be able to move it around. I just don't want to make it leave my inventory. I just want to move it. When I hit this, it should just go to me automatically, because I'm the only mage here so far. So, non-detection, dispel magic. I can't cast that yet, memorized. Yeah, I don't have any slots here, that would be why, okay. Okay, but she does. See, when you go right to this, it skips right to priest scroll. Okay, so we've got bless, 3 cure light wounds, and a sanctuary. Which is that? Oh, that's your. That's against... yeah, that works on her only. Probably need to use that more often. Aid. Hold person, silence, slow poison, spiritual hammer. Have a time. Chant. Draw upon holy might. Strength, constitution, dexterity. Now this would be really good at higher levels, because it levels, every 3 levels it levels up, so I'm not gonna be employing that just yet. Find traps, flame blade, hold person, we have that. Resist fire and cold. Now, level 2 for priest spells is... protection... 1 creature. What do I like here? Aid is good. Hold person is good. Silence is good against casters. But you have to get close enough. And then, of course, I won't be able to cast spells. And I don't think she can either, Branwyn. Slow poison. It's up to another slow poison or another hold person. Oh, slow poison. She now has access to 3rd level. Cure disease. Animate dead. Really, she's not going to go that route. Cure medium wounds. Otherwise known as cure moderate wounds. Oh, rare. It's not even a range. It's just 14 points. It's a flat 14 points. Alright. Done for at least one of those. Dispel magic can be very useful. Removes magical effects upon anyone within the area. I think on things as well, right? This includes effects given from spells, potions, and certain magical items such as wands. It does not affect enchanted magical items or spell protection such as spell turning and spell deflection. The chance of the spell's succeeding is determined by the level of the caster and the level of magic being dispelled. The base chance is 50%. And then stuff. There's always a 5% chance of success or failure. While this spell dispels the individual effects of grease, web, stinking cloud, and other such spells, it does not dispel the area of effect. Alright, so it looks like it's not... Area of effect 15... It can be against things, doesn't say though. I don't know. So far I'm aiming towards that. Although really, you know, if you're talking about overall usefulness, I might as well just memorize two Cure Moderate Wounds. Glyph of Warding. A powerful inscription magically drawn to prevent unauthorized or hostile creatures from passing, entering, or opening. Can be used to guard a small bridge, ward an entry, or as a trap on a chest or box. Any creature violating the warded area is subject to the magic it stores. Saving throw versus a spell enables the creature to escape the effects of the glyph. When a spell is cast, the priest weaves a tracery of faintly glowing lines around the warding sigil. When the glyph is activated, it deals 1d4 points of electrical damage per level of the caster, which is a tiny amount of damage. No, I see. Holy Smite. Calls upon energy from the positive energy plane in order to open a channel between it and the targets. Any evil creatures, has to be evil creatures when that spell's area effect takes 1d4 points of damage per level of the caster. Now that's how you do it. One, not 1d4 points of damage, 1d4 per level. Or half versus successful, half damage upon a successful saving throw versus spell. If they fail the saving throw, they're also blinded for one round. That's pretty sweet. 1d4 points of damage. Per level. Right. She's level 5. So 1d4 times 5. So 5 to 20 points of damage. Pretty sweet. A good direct damage spell. No. I was not there. I was here. What? Miscast? That's different. Invisibility Purge. This is something you come across that things are invisible, and you're like, okay, we're coming across things that are invisible, and you end up dying and then coming back and, like, memorizing this. Any enemy invisible creatures within the area of effect have their invisibility dispelled. Includes creatures on the effects of Sanctuary, Improved Invisibility, Shadow Door, Invisibility, Mislead, and so on. Yeah, that's definitely a context. Good in context. What is this? Mist Cast Magic. Any spellcasting creature that is affected by this spell has its casting ability severely disabled. When the creature attempts to cast a spell, it suffers an 80% chance of failure. Sweet. Creatures can save versus spell to avoid the effect, but do so with a minus 2 penalty. Really good versus casters. I wish I had more slots. Protection from fire. Remove curse. It does not actually remove a curse from the item. It just lets you drop the item. I think I also have that spell, I think. Protection for fires. No longer than 3 rounds plus 1 per level of the caster, so at this point it'll be 8 rounds. When a spell is cast, it confers invulnerability to normal fires, torches, bonfires, oil fires, and like, and exposure to magical fires such as fiery dragon breath, hellhound, or pyrohydra breath. That's a new one to me. Pyrohydra. Spells such as Burning Hands, Fireball, Fire Seeds, Firestorm, Flame Strike, Meteor Swarm, and so on. This is avoiding 80% of the damage dealt by magical sources. Yes, can we walk across a lake of lava? That's what I want to know. Remove Curse. Remove Paralysis. Self-explanatory. Such as Ghoul's Touch. That can be very useful. Rigid Thinking. Oh, this is what this guy is always casting on us. Right. The victim will randomly wander, attack the nearest person, or stand confused. How long does it last? One turn, right? Which is 10 rounds, I think. It does last quite a while, unfortunately. Strength of 1. Party members within the area effect are given a strength score of 1875. If a party member has a strength score higher than this, their strength is lowered to 1875. Lasts for one turn, and then all returns to normal. Minsk! What's your strength? Yeah, his strength will go down. Help everyone else's strength, but... a strength. Unholy Blight. Would this hurt her alignment, casting this stuff? I'm tempted to say no. It's not very like her to cast something like this. Any good creatures within this area, spells area effect take 1d4 points of damage per level of the caster. Okay, so it's the same as the other spell, and it's good creatures. I mean, I guess we could fight good creatures if there's a misunderstanding and they just won't listen. Or if they're controlled by something else. Oh, there's one more spell. Oh, wait, no. It's like Shillelagh. Zone of Sweet Air. Really? We're going to the dentist? Sweet Air. This repels all noxious elements from poisonous vapors, including magically created vapors such as Cloud Kill, or Stinking Cloud, I guess. That we just cast. The spell dismiss all clouds in the entire area the caster is currently in. The spell offers no protection against poisonous vapors created by a dragon's breath, such as the chlorine gas of a green dragon. Yeah, good to know. So what do we want? I'm tempted to just have two cure medium wounds. Dispel magic. Holy Smite is pretty good. Remove paralysis. And then cure disease we have. Oh. Cures blindness, deafness, and feeble mind. I wonder what would get rid of rigid thinking, enchantment, charm. Remove paralysis. I'm gonna go with remove paralysis for now anyway. Remove paralysis for goodness. Try to sleep again. Ah, we're being attacked by ogres again.
Let's talk more fight.
Such menial tasks.
Yep. All right.
As good as done.
He will smash your face.
I know
smashing face. Let me guess, I don't have my spells yet.
Tempest, give us victory!
Since we can't sleep, you will. Forever.
Tempest, give us victory!
A garnet. Have we found garnet yet? $47 gold, not too bad. They had swords and morning stars.
Full plate and packing steel.
Will they ever stop attacking us? That's a good question. Garnet is a general class. Sorry about that. I'm having computer issues with my USB devices, like, stop working for a second. Or rather, 5 to 10 seconds. That's why you hear that sound and why the sound cuts out. I don't know. Okay. Garnet. Okay, are we done? Okay, thank you. Garnet is a general class of crystals ranging from deep red to violet. A typical cut for this rare isometric gem, oh my god, in an isometric game, is 12 to 24 sides, with the very rare 36 sides being known from time to time. It is rumored that a 48-sided garnet exists, though none have ever been able to track down its location. Well, it would exist if someone would cut them that way. So they're talking like it's found in that manner. Can we please rest? Okay, or just endlessly fight these things.
For the group.
Fine.
All right.
I'm gonna go to another zone and fight them. Okay.
If Tempus wills.
Oh, he's coming after. What is this? Is this cure turn into? Heal thyself, that's my command. She's out of healing spells? Bless.
Nature's servant awaits.
Yeah, we need a rest. Well, she's out as well. I don't remember her even using healing spells. Well, I have a healing ability. Where's my healing ability? It's not even in my special... whatever. Wait, she's tired? Oh, she's under fatigue, because we haven't been able to sleep.
No!
Hello?
Anything useful? I don't want to go up to him. He's gonna kill her. Yeah, we need to get out of here and sleep.
I'm getting weaker.
Take your potion.
I'll need a healer as soon as possible.
Can he take his potion yet? No. He is taking it, right?
none are better. You have need of me? If none are better...
We will smash your face!
What is your command?
I don't want to use that, whatever that spell is. What's it called? Entangle? What is this? Chaos of battle? When did she get this? Or is this a special ability? Applies bonuses to all allies and penalties to all enemies within 30-foot radius of the caster. Last one turn, randomly affects the target's armor class, hit points, stack, or saves, or luck. The magnitude of the effect starts at 1, 5 for hit points at level 1, improved by 1, 5 for hit points every 6 levels of the caster. Randomly, though? Holy power. Through this spell, the caster imbues herself with the strength and skill of a fighter at the same level. Strength score is set to 1800, even as normally higher. Thaco becomes that of a fighter at the same level, and she gains a temporary hit point per level. This will last for the duration of the spell until dispelled. So she holds this hammer, it's not just that it appears in midair. There's some kind of spell like that in Planescape Torment, where it created some kind of hammer or weapon in midair, which then rapidly attacked the target. It was freaking awesome. Chaos of battle on it. Or is he already using that? How about you take your potion? Like he was supposed to. And then rejoin the battle. We're all attacking this thing, right? Everyone's attacking.
Tempest, give us victory!
Okay, we need to leave here.
And fucking steel.
Because these guys are not gonna leave us alone. So we are here.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
We have to go up this way, I bet.
Butt kicking for goodness!
What is it? Oh, you've got to be freaking kidding me. So we have to deal with another one of these. And we're, well, two of us are fatigued.
We will smash your face.
Can we just leave?
Full plate and packing steel.
Please let us rest. Wow. Alright, so let me just look at something. Alright, she's got cure light wounds. Quick loot.
Tis something most unnatural here, and I want no part of it.
We just rested. We're gonna go back to the other unnatural place in a little bit. quick spell. Forgot how to do this.
Hello.
Oh, okay. Okay, medium is here. Cure light. Okay, cure medium, cure light. I didn't want to actually cast it. I'm trying to set things up here. Bless and... No! Fizzle. Fizzle, fizzle, fizzle. I'm not casting anything. Because I've got magic missile. Wait. Can I... Wait a second.
What is it?
Can I go like this? I can't...
Fine.
I can't put this into my quick stuff, can I? Well, I use sleep a lot. Let's see, it automatically has me as if I'm gonna cast it. Alright. See, I'll sleep again. Cause I don't wanna lose that one cast. It make all the difference in the world. One cast of cure light wounds. Alright. Especially since now we've taken some, or Khalid has taken two of his potions. Tempted just to go back and get more potions, but no, let's explore.
Full plate and packing steel.
Brown bear. Don't bother us, we won't bother you. Hobgoblins.
For the fallen!
Oh, no!
For the fallen!
Not these fallen.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Doesn't studded leather give us a good amount of money? I know the helmets are like 1 gold. Shocking grasp. I'll sell it. A zircon gem. How's he doing? He can carry more stone. Zircon is a brownish crystal found in igneous volcanic rocks. Zircon attains its pale blue shade with heating and cutting, usually facet cut. Alright, cool. Well done so far. Ah, there's water here. A bridge. Oh. A ogre berserker. And a squirrel. Watch out for the squirrel. I know the ogre berserker is a little something to be worried about, but that squirrel. Can't be messing around with no squirrels.
My blade will cut you down to size.